Chicago photo radar is back thanks to John Tory, the mayor of Toronto. He wants the Ontario government to reintroduce that sin tax to battle both bad driving and, I assume, cad taxes. Ontario had photo radar back in the mid-1990s, and it was an effective revenue generator. And as drivers in 2016 don't drive any better than 1995, I suspect Ontario could surpass the $19 million a year it made back then. There are drawbacks to Liberty, of course. Mainly the plate holder is fined out who is actually doing the driving. I think that's an acceptable trade-off. Dangerous drivers exact a toll that cannot simply be calculated by property damage, but in lives. I'm also a fan of sin taxes as long as they fairly target a negative social behavior that costs society money. Fines, for better or worse, are society's way of regulating behavior. People are more fearful of fines and their insurance rates going up than they are of their own safety or the safety of those people around them. If they weren't, then speeding, texting while driving, and running red lights and stop signs wouldn't be the epidemic it is in our society. Photo radar hits people where